Wow. Hi, my name is Areku, and today I'm going to talk about an app that can help you resize your game. Any type of game, as long as it's on window mode. So let's not waste any more time, and let's just jump right into it. Oh, there we go, window mode. Sorry guys. So yeah, have you ever tried like playing a game, and whenever you open a game, it's always like full screen? And since you got limits, like kind of when you're streaming, you got a limit on the resolution, because not many indie games has that option to like resize the game to any resolution you want. Sometimes it helps resizing your game or change your resolution of the game. It helps with the performance. And why I like downloaded this app called Resize by Brian Apps. Well, you can just search it on Google and yeah, it's gonna appear as like this. So click it and download it. Download the MSI installer. Then you're gonna get it. Well, yeah, I already had it. Once you download it, well, I'm just gonna show you guys, okay? So you won't be like confused. Okay, where's the app? There we go. Okay, here's the app. Don't get confused, okay? Gonna guide you all the way, all the way. Next. Do this. And you can save it whenever you want, wherever you want. Install. Trust me, I already had this. I'm just gonna reinstall it again. Just for show. Install Resize 3.34. Wait a minute. What? Cancel this. Can't believe this. Where is the 4.0? Where's the version 4? There we go. The newer version. My bad, guys. Areku. Kinda messed this one. Messed this one up. Okay, open folder. There we go. Delete the previous one. I guess you're confused now. I'm sorry. Okay, get the version 4. Install, repair, I guess. I mean, for you guys, it's like just next, because since I have it already. You know what? I'm gonna remove it. Then I remove it and install it again, just to show you that I'm not crazy. There you go. Install it again. D drive, anywhere you want. Install. And just wait. Just wait. And remember. This. Down, go here. Website. Click the new version. Resize 4.0. Okay, here it is. Yes. Don't worry, it's not a virus or anything like that. There we go. We got this, and now to test it out. Test this baby out. And I'm going to open my display capture. There we go. You can see all the inner workings going on my desktop. You can see all the games and stuff like that. What am I looking at? Ignore the wallpaper. Okay. So, you got Resize, right? No, not the game. Damn it. Not the Resize, right? Double click it. But it will appear on your icons on the bottom right side. But it's much better to run it as admin, so it can be 100% effective. Sometimes you don't need to do it. Sometimes you need to do it in some specific apps. Okay. So, since we got this one, and double click the app, and there we go. We got all kinds of relation, anything you want. You can, oh no, no, don't open the game yet. Not in there yet. Okay, so these are my entries that I made. You can make like a custom, like custom size by doing like add size. Can be like for me it's like 767 because I like that size. It helps me when I'm streaming. 491. Yeah, and just put that there, like any test size. There we go. And here is the controls whenever you want to activate it. So if you want Alt and Alt 5, there we go. Whenever you apply, okay. So when I test it out, okay, let's go. This game, I found it on itch.io. Wall of Insanity. Sometimes there's like, I just want to make it smaller. Wow, look at that, how big that is. Oh, come on. Venomized dart, okay. Well, this thing has already has like, yeah, wait, is there? I don't think there is. So just go, just click Alt Enter to make it window mode and do that shortcut that you just made. Alt and 5. Oh my god, see? Wow, very much helpful. It's really small, really nice, and also it helps with the performance. Whatever game you're gonna play, Apex Legends or something like that, something heavy. We can help you out tremendously. So when I do this, I always stream like this. Put this thing here, I can see the chat. Put the browser like on the side. This is how I do it. It can work with any games you want. Let's see, Tree of Savior. This one doesn't have Savior of the Abyss. This game doesn't have any settings for the window resize resolution, stuff like that. See, Alt Enter and then Alt 5, boom, there we go. Small. I'm streaming this, by the way. So yeah, this is the specific size I'm using, 767491, because it kind of helps when I'm streaming. It kind of gives out nice rectangular thing. I don't know. Come on, give me a cut to some slack. I don't know what to explain anymore. Yeah, that's a tutorial there. Resizer by Brian Apps. Play any game with it. But yeah, go ahead. I'm gonna leave the link in the description, but if you're watching the video, you already know how to like search it yourself manually. Yeah, thank you everyone for coming to my stream. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. It will make my day at least. And if you catch me streaming, come by and say hi. It's okay, don't be shy. We'll not bite. Yeah, bye bye. Oh, this is my dream ending scene. So feel free also to send me fan arts if you want to. It's fine. So bye bye guys and take care. See you on the next tutorial. Oh.